The time of year was winter time. The cold was on the ground. The shades of night were falling fast, and fog was rolling down. A crane careered and crashed across a shining railway line, causing the train to leave the rails and death to humankind. A crane was swinging concrete above the working men, when all at once it swayed and rocked and cocked up on its end. The driver could not drop the load upon the men below, so 50 feet of crane jib across the line it goes. The foreman sent along the line some men with danger lamps. The misty, smoggy atmosphere was cold as it was damp, and the lookout man had disappeared, and down the line there roared a mighty engine making time at 60 miles an hour. And as the train came roaring by, they waved their feeble lights. They waved in vain, for down she roared, and death was in her flight. She hit the jib and left the rails in cascades of hot steam, and lay like death while down the train the injured they did scream. A local train hummed up the line and saw the crash too late. It ripped along the wrecked express and made an equal fate. And the injured there were 41, but only one did die. And all will feel a pang of fear whene'er a train goes by. There's mobile cranes and dragline men, and all of the linesmen too will suffer with the injured folk and feel as many do. Accidents will happen, disasters never should. If fine points were checked again and not misunderstood.